conclusion that marijuana, pot, grass, whatever you want to call it, is probably the most dangerous drug in the United States. Drug in the United States.